guys, it's me, Katie, and today I'm doing a Lululemon try-on haul. Lululemon or any other athletic wear try-on hauls are my most favorite video to watch on YouTube myself, so I really wanted to make one today. And a lot of you guys asked what I got from Lululemon with my birthday gift card, so that's what I'm gonna be showing you guys today. So I went to three different Lululemons. The first Lulu I went to was at an outlet mall, so everything was discounted. And I also have something called Sweat Collective, which is 25% off of everything, even sale items at Lululemon. And it's because I'm a figure skating instructor, you can apply to get Sweat Collective if you're some sort of instructor, like a yoga instructor or a fitness instructor. So that's what I did a couple years ago, and it's awesome because Lululemon is so darn expensive, but I love their clothes. The quality is phenomenal. I am obsessed with everything they sell. Because of the discount and then the additional sales, I got a lot of stuff for the money, so I'm really excited to show you guys what I got. So I'm gonna stop talking now, so let's hop into what I got from Lululemon. So about a week before my birthday, I saw that Lulu came out with this black camo print, and this was out like 2 years ago, but it sold out so fast, and I saw it on their website again, and I was like, I have to get it before it sells out because I've been obsessed with this print. Camo everything is so in right now, and I was so obsessed with this print and everything it came in. So like 2 days after I saw the black camo came back on the Lululemon website, I went into the store because I'm always in the Lululemon store because I'm a little bit obsessed, a lot obsessed, but like it's okay. And I really wanted to try these on just to see if I wanted them for my birthday because I knew I was getting birthday gift cards because that's all I asked for because, again, a little bit obsessed. So I really didn't know what size I would be in the Align pants, but now I know that I am pretty much a size 2 or 4 because they are so stretchy, but for some reason in my head I thought I would be like a 6 or 8, but they're so stretchy so you want to size down so they squeeze you in a little bit because these are like a second skin and they pretty much don't have any compression, a little bit if you get a smaller size, which I like getting a 2. So the girl had one size 4 left. I tried it on and I was obsessed with them, and she's like, these go so fast, especially in sizes 2 and 4. She said that's the most popular size. So she's like, I would get them now because they were already sold out online and they had one pair left in the store. So I decided to get these pants for an early birthday present for myself. So I bought these pants and then I was sucked into the scuba hoodie. I'm obsessed with scuba hoodies. I wear them every single day, even though I live in Vegas and it's so hot here. I wear them every day. You can ask my mom, I'm crazy. But I do live in an ice rink, so I have meaning to wear them. So yeah, I just got the scuba hoodie. I get the scuba hoodie in size 8 because I don't like them so tight and I wear them over layers at the rink. So obsessed with this print, and I'm so excited that I got both of these items for myself. These are awesome and I'm so excited to wear these more. Now moving on to shirts and bodysuits. I got both of the same bodysuits in 2 colors at the outlet mall. I love this bodysuit so much, so I got it in all the colors it came in. So this bodysuit has a full open back and these straps tend to fall off my shoulders usually. So what I do to like really pull up the bodysuit and just give me more support and make sure the straps don't fall off my shoulders when I'm skating is I take a safety pin and just pin the back. So it just like really gives you more support and everything. So yeah, these bodysuits are so, so cute. I'm so obsessed with bodysuits right now, so I definitely recommend these. Next up, something from the Lululemon X SoulCycle collection. I love this collection, by the way. This was also on sale and I thought it was so, so cute and different. I love this color pink and I think it's so cool looking, so I cannot wait to wear this. Next up, I got a new yoga mat, also from the outlet mall. I thought this was the cutest yoga mat and I was so surprised it was on sale. It looks pretty thin, but it doesn't feel thin at all. It's very nice and very well made. It has a little Lululemon print right there. It's paint splatter on the outside and then pink on the inside. This is so my color scheme and I love this yoga mat so, so much. All right, last thing from the outlet mall. These are the Wonder Under High Rise Tight and I actually wore these today skating. I love them so much. It's this really cool material and I definitely recommend this for skating. I feel like these are so sweat proof and ice proof, so I really recommend these if you are a skater. Next up, I found the same pair of Wonder Under High Rise pants in this amazing blue color. I think it's so, so pretty. This color on the Lululemon website was called Deep Marine. I do not think they sell this maroon color anymore because it was at the outlet mall. I'm really proud of myself because I went out of my comfort zone and got some colorful stuff because I have so many pairs of black pants, black bras, black shirts, everything. So I really tried to get some colorful stuff and I'm obsessed with this color. I've already worn it skating and like I said before, these are awesome pants for skaters. So I got 2 more pairs of Align pants. I really thought I hated these pants because every time I tried them on, I hated them. I really didn't get the buzz of why everyone was loving these pants, but I think I just was trying on the wrong size and wrong colors. But when I tried on these colors, let me tell you, I was in love. I think this color color is my absolute favorite color in the Align pants. It's called Stream Blue. I'm obsessed with these pants right now. They're so comfortable. They don't suck you in as much as I would want them to, but I got a size 2 in this color, and I think that really helps suck me in. And then I got another pair of Align pants. I got these in a size 4 because that's all the store had, and they still fit me kind of the same as the 2s. I mean, the 2s are a little bit more like, but like, these work too. I'm on the website right now. Here are the pants, and right there is the color. I don't know if you guys can read that. So yeah, I'm obsessed with these pants, and I just totally recommend them. So go get yourself a pair of Align pants, and you'll be thanking me later. By the way, I got all my Align pants in the 28-inch length. Last but not least, we have bras. So right now, I'm obsessed with the color blue, and I lost the tag to this bra, so I don't know what it's called, but I'll try to link it in the description down below. By the way, I will link everything I got in the description down below, so you can shop it. But yeah, I'll try to find this bra, but I think it was at a pop-up shop, so I don't know if they sell it online. Anyway, I love this bra. It's so comfortable. It's definitely not a high support bra, so I probably wouldn't wear it skating, but it's so cute. I love all the little cutouts. So I've always wanted a white bra from Lululemon, but I never found one that I really, really liked. But I found a bra that I think is so, so cute, and I'm obsessed with it. I have worn it every day this week. As you can see, it's so, so dirty, but I still wanted to show you guys. This is the Free to Move bra, and the back is so, so cool. I love this bra so much. Like everyone says, white bras look so good with a spray tan, and I'm as white as the ice I skate on. So this bra will make me look a little bit tanner when I am pasty white. Or maybe I'll just look the same shade as the bra, who knows. We all know how obsessed I am with this black camel print, and then I found it in this amazing bra style, and I was just like, I'm in love with this bra. Already worn it a billion times, and I cannot wait to wear it more. I forgot to say I got all my bras in a size 4. Just for reference, if you guys are the same size as me, I'm usually a size 4 in everything. I have some bras and tops in 2s, 4s, and 6s, but I'm usually a size 4, and then in pants, usually a size 4 as well, but I have some pants in a 2 and a 6 too. But again, usually a size 4. I will let you know what size I am wearing next to the clothing item and link to the clothing item down below in the description. Alright you guys, that is the end of this Lululemon try-on haul. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos like this one and you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already and you'd like to, please click that subscribe button down below to become a member of our big happy iKatie family. Also, for behind the scenes and to follow me on my skating journey, follow all my social medias at SK8, SKATIE for Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. Remember, you are so, so awesome, and don't let anybody ever tell you otherwise. I love you all so, so much. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, my skaties.